Every midsummer, people around here go a bit crazy. Couples go off into the woods looking for the flowering fern. They say they're searching for love, but every Latvian knows it's more like... My name is Oscar, by the way. I drive a car. Just about anything can happen at midsummer. But the money is always good. He doesn't look very happy. My friend Leonid probably hasn't paid him. Our fire chief, Purvinch. What nation's fireman does he welcome this year? Ah, the United Kingdom. Summer, she brings home a new man. I wonder who it will be this time.
Just hold on a minute. I had it here a moment ago.
Huh? Japanese? A father's going to have a fit.
Hold on a minute, I got it here somewhere.
If you don't have your passport, we have to send you back.
Yeah, you really don't have to do that. I'm here for an emergency. I have to be here, okay? So just...
If you don't find your passport...
Yeah, I know. You told me already.
Glasses. American.
Yeah.
Fingerprints.
Why?
You take our fingerprints, so we take yours.
Anything to declare?
Yeah. Hate dogs and I got jet lag.
Wrong night for that, sir. Tonight all of Latvia should be celebrating. Other one. This is business class. Even Nikita Khrushchev rode in this car.
Wasn't he the guy who banged his shoe on the table?
Yes. Get it? Oh, by the way, I know the shoemaker who made those shoes. If you want shoes like that, I can arrange a deal.
No. Thanks.
Ligo.
What watch?
Watch? Do watch.
Such much.
Everybody speaks English in Latvia.
Il n'y a plus que attendre ici. À quelle heure t'as dit il devait passer nous prendre? À quelle heure?
Tony, calme-toi. Ils font les choses différemment ici, ils ont un autre rythme. Souviens-toi de mon défunt mari. Il prenait son temps, lui, il était tranquille.
Chut, chut, ne me parle pas de ton mari. D'ailleurs, c'était pas seulement Tony. C'était mon amant aussi.
Sorry, I'm a little late.
Yeah, a little late. Hey! What was the coffin?
The coffin? Oh. I was in such a hurry that I forgot it was in there. No, really, believe me. But it's okay, it's empty. I can leave it at the left luggage place.
No, leave it there. An empty coffin won't harm us at all.
J'ai 50 mois habillé comme ça, toi.
Ça nous dérange pas. Is the hill of crosses far away from here?
The hill of crosses is Lietuva.
Lithuania.
What?
And where are we now?
Latvia. You're in the wrong country.
Latvia. Lithuania. I thought it was the same.
No, it's not the same. They are both Baltic, but it's not the same.
Lietuva, Latvia. It's like melons and balls, black and white.
The Lithuania is 3 hours from here.
Pas de problem. Let's go to Lithuania.
Chief!
Aw, oh, mate, he's just fucking dressed to me dad.
Hey! Hey!
Come on, boys.
Look. Come on, then, let's have it, eh? Right, you want a beer?
Don't open that, they've shaken it!
Sorry, Chief.
Pick me up again in 2 hours. I need to take a shower.
2 hours for a shower? Oh, Americans. Okay, I'll be here in 2 hours. 2 hours.
I'm very sorry. I give you only little room.
Okay, then. I'll take a little room.
Ah, the toilet is not working. I give you 10% discount.
Yeah, I'm in Riga. Yeah, no, that's right. That's where the plane dropped. No, that's right, Mom. It's nice.
Mom. Mom, this is the third time you've called me since I got here. No, of course I haven't found her yet. I haven't even left the hotel. Shh.
My lucky day is just this day today. I got a message, most surprising SMS. My grandma, she's an angel far away.
Send you really have to try the eel. Paris, you know, Yeltsin. He was our best customer. I've still got his phone number.
Sing it, swing it, do it now. Come along and swing tonight.
Gorbachev, Yeltsin, they're all in here. You want me to call Yeltsin now?
No.
Wait.
No.
Paris? Boris. Paris, это Леонид из Риги. Да. Прислать тебе нашего угря. Нет. Не угля, угря. It's a very bad connection. Я буду скоро в Москве. Да, всего тебе хорошего. Пока. Yes, a good man. If he orders 3 kilos of you, he pays for 3 kilos of you.
Ah, hello again.
He's a gentleman.
No, Leonid, please. I have had enough. Thank you. No. You must know I have a little stomach problem.
Spy it.
Спасибо.
Ah.
to Russian, Austrian, German, Latvian, Russian friendship.
Yeah. Friendship. Sing it, swing it, now you know.
It's really great, that's so much fun.
Sorrow so devastating, so stormy. It must destroy itself against the rock of life. And return the sufferer to life.
That's enough.
It must go on.
That's enough, okay? Jean-Jacques, I'm trying to drag you. À un moment pareil, il est en train de te draguer. Quelle honte. Quelle honte. Tu vas pas me dire que tu te sens pas insulté quand même. Dis-moi quelque chose, dis-moi de faire quelque chose avec ce type.
Change de place. Change places, please.
Putain, tu te laisserais séduire par une patate si elle te récitait un poème.
Bien sûr. Ça a bien marché pour toi.
I must say, these mushrooms are really delicious. Is it already the mushroom season in Latvia?
Thank you. Oh no, they're imported. Mm. But you know, we have the best mushrooms in the world in Latvia. Mm. Don't ask me why.
Oh, no. We are not right in the mood to sign the contract. And we would have to read it thoroughly, you know? Understand?
Now we are so far too drunk. I think that contract can wait until tomorrow, right?
It's okay with me. I don't want you to feel that I'm raping you.
Leonid, who is this,
Liz Natasha.
Ah, Natasha.
Я вот что думаю. Каким бизнесом мы с тобой заниматься будем, а? Я тебя без дела не оставлю. Ты что делаешь-то? Ты что делаешь, я не понял? Ты что делаешь, а? Что, на вас затмение, что ли, на всех подействует? Вы что, с ума посходили? Ох, что ты смотришь на меня? Что ты смотришь? Ну, мы им покажем, братишка, правильно я говорю? Я у тебя главный буду, понял? А ты у меня вот что получишь. Вот, ты понял меня? Ох, сволочь. Ничего, братишка, мы сами нефтяным бизнесом займемся. Ух, сволочь!
Ладно, не стыл.
Я. Это пирадишь, кайс. Nemeloju, un tad tu man dosi trīs reizes uz grīdas. Un vēl tev nāksies man atvainoties. An invention of the devil. This picture I will send to my daughter and she will show it to my wife because my wife doesn't believe I'm working today. So where can I drive you?
I gotta get to Ogre.
Ogre? Ah, Ogre! Ogre, that's miles away. What the hell do you need in Ogre?
Well, like that's any of your business.
What the hell?
My father's former sweetheart lives there, and she's the mother of my half-sister Maya, and I gotta find her. There, you got my whole family story. Oh, and I almost forgot, my dad's really sick.
Ah, sorry, just asking. Ogre. It's quite far away.
How much?
100.
Well, that's too much. I'll give you 50 bucks.
What do you mean, bucks? Dollars? No, dollars.
What the fuck do you mean, no dollars? Everybody takes dollars.
I don't take dollars. We have our own currency, lats. 50 lats.
I don't have any lat.
No lats, no drive.
Братишка, не спать! Деньги мимо нас проплывают! Со мной, братишка, не пропадешь! С нами деда! Деда с нами, братишка! Деда! Смотри, брат, в этих трубах нефть течет! Смотри, сколько нефти! Сегодня наш день, братишка! Охраны нет, все празднуют!
To make. They're not expecting you. I forgot to tell them that you are coming with me.
Did you tell them anything about us?
Sure, I told them about us.
Did you tell them that I'm Japanese? Here. Call them and tell them you're bringing your Japanese lover with you.
It's no problem, Yuki.
Hello, Pop! Вы дома? Я сейчас приеду. Да, я тебя целую.
Dear Mike and you, dear Luis, our guests and fellow firefighters from our sister city of Liverpool in England. It is for me a great pleasure welcome you in the name of the Latvian Fire Department. You have chosen the best time to come to Latvia.
Liva!
Chief Pervish?
Purvinch.
Purvinch?
Purvinch.
Purvinch. Now, to commemorate the love and brotherhood of firemen everywhere, we've brought you all tokens of our esteem. Now, we do not celebrate Janu Nax at home.
Oh, you do celebrate the glory of sports every Saturday afternoon with the beautiful game of football. And I think you're all agreed that the best team ever was Liverpool FC. We hope you've heard of them.
Here you go, boss. Hey.
Oh, thank you.
One for you, Squire. For you, kidder.
Liverpool!
Hey!
Liverpool!
You're getting it, mate. You're getting it. There's one for you. And last but not least, there you go.
And for you, symbols of Rīga. To your health.
We do have a very special gift for you, Chief Pervinch.
What is that, like the Academy Awards?
No, not Oscar, but Oscars, with an S at the end. Latvians put always an S at the end of every male name.
What about the word penis? The Latvians write penis with a double S?
No. Latvians don't write such words at all. By the way, you haven't told me your name. I hope it's not penis.
With a double S? No, it's not. I'm Kurt.
Ah, Kurt.
No, just Kurt, there's no S.
Nice to meet you, Kurt.
And you too, Oscars. Yeah, hit the road.
Handsome, my friends! To celebrate the greatest wonder of this night, the search for the magic bloom of the forest ferns. Those who find the blooming ferns enjoy perfect sexual union, an endurable ecstasy indefinitely prolonged.
Yeah!
Riga!
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 A load of fucking bollocks, if you ask me.
What?
Well, ferns don't even have flowers. So how can they fucking bloom?
How the fuck do you know that?
It's called education, mate, isn't it, hey?
Wait. Aye, gorgeous. Why don't you have a glass of champagne with me?
I go get some more eel.
Not for me eel. I have had enough eel. Yeah, hello?
Who is it? Go up a toff?
No, it's the White House, but don't tell anyone.
Видел, как этот австрийский ублюдок на меня пялил?
Во-первых, он не австрийский ублюдок, он немецкий засранец. Во-вторых, он только пялился, он же мужик пялился,
да? Нет, нельзя, потому что я не твоя шлюха, Леонид.
Ну, девочек, которых они мне прислали, это второй класс. Мне нужна только одна настоящая красавица. А-а-а. Милая, а?
Да я тебя не милая, Леонид. Я тебя знаю.
Наташа, стой!
Нет, ну посмотри. Дорогой мой, что тут происходит? Я не понимаю ничего. А вам чего?
Мы-то здесь живем, милая. А чего вам здесь нужно?
Леонид, что это такое?
Извини, Никита, я думал, вы сегодня остаетесь у твоих родителей.
Что она здесь делает?
Она со мной.
Вызывай полицию, чтобы я эту сволочь здесь больше не видела.
Никита...
Леонид, я не ожидал от тебя.
Леонид, а что, это не твой дом?
Слышишь, его дом? Какой дом, милая? Он разорен.
Что? Что? А ну-ка, давай скажи, что это неправда. Леонид!
Это правда, я полностью разорен. И если эти ребята не подпишут контракт, тогда ничего больше не будет, потому что...
Хорошо, тебе вон и вон.
Никита, я умоляю тебя на колени. Aren't these women beautiful?
Yes, really.
Hello. Tonight, everyone who is called Yanis gets such a thing put on his head.
Oh no, no, but my name is Carl.
Yes, but tonight you are honored and called Yanis. More? So, what is it? Vodka spray?
I'm allergic.
What's your name?
To flowers.
Natasha.
Natasha. And you?
Dasha.
Dasha. And you?
Masha.
Masha. That's like a goggle.
Smells prunes is a Latvian poem. Avantemus alla requelta, bandiera rossa, rossa bandiera. Arise you workers flying to the breaches, the scarlet banner. Avanti popolo, alla rispulsa, bandiera rossa.
Oh, beautiful. It's not real, it's polyester. I love them. My late husband could never understand my concern for animals.
Pas étonnant. T'es bouché. Grand industriel de la saucisse.
Yes, a butcher.
How could you live with such a man?
How? Because I loved him. He killed what I love, but I loved him. Because love is crazy. Oh, I love that crazy Latvian.
Lithuanian, Livia. Lithuanian.
Whatever. I inherit his sausage factories. They may be worth a fortune, but I don't care. I don't know what to do with them.
Are these factories in Lithuania?
In Lithuania. No. They're in Romania.
Oh, it's inspiring.
Or Bulgaria. No, Romania. Definitely.
Whatever. It's inspiring. A French poet marries a Lithuanian butcher and they make sausage in Romania.
Yes.
That's what I call a European Union.
Why aren't we there yet?
Oh, it's still quite a way. But no problem.
Well, maybe to you it's no problem, but to me it's a massive pain in the ass.
You're very aggressive. Maybe you're hungry. When I say it's karma, chin in the box. Yes, I
want. Ko pasūtīs? Hi. Hamburger and fries, please.
Ko?
Atnes mums vienu bērnu kompleksu.
Possibility that my dad might die. And I'm here, doing what exactly? You know, I used to look up to my dad. He used to make everything seem so easy. And now I've learned that he's been lying to us all along. How can I look up to him now? I hate him. It wasn't even my idea to come, it was mom's. Treats him like shit. I mean, she's there at his hospital bed 24/7, and all he wants is to see this bastard daughter of his. Mom. I don't understand, Mom.
It's called love. Nobody knows what it is. Even I only know how to drive a cab.
I gotta hand it to you, Oscars. You're a wise man.
Here, can you pay with dollars?
You know what? I'm just gonna take the hamburger. I'm on a diet.
Policijas seržants Bērziņš, jūsu dokumentus lūdzu.
Ko?
Jūsu tiesības lūdzu.
Passport. Dokuments.
Французис?
Yes, yeah.
Kā plaukā?
Ha?
Plaukā. Out, out. Kā pārā?
Выходи, выходи. Out.
Rokas augšā. Up. Hands up. Lady.
Sorry, I speak no Latvian.
It isn't Latvian, senorita. It is Russian.
Oh, I speak no Russian.
Выходи. Сюда. Сюда смотри. Руки.
Kas tas ir? What is this?
It's personal. It's very personal.
No.
Don't touch it, please.
It's an urn. An urn. Contains the remains of a late husband.
He will eat your husband.
What? Oh. Cannibal!
No,
you
no.
Latvian, Lithuanian cannibal!
Oh. C'est un flic qui bouffe du macabre. Oh. Jamais vu ça, moi. Should be ashamed, you know?
Viens, mon chou, viens.
It's all right. There.
Braucam.
С Богом. Орёшь-то, а? Плохо дело. Гармонь нужна. Пошли. Комаров здесь много. Нефть чуют.
Killed.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Because you fucked other women or woman?
Let's say it was merely a business issue. She's also in the fishing business.
I see. So, hopefully, you won't send the hate squad to Austria after we've signed the contract.
Only if you don't sign the contract.
Они сделали ее такой толстой. Да чертова жизнь. Они постоянно повышают цены на бензин.
Кто?
Кто-кто? Капиталисты проклятые.
Es gribu dejot. Tur kaut kur ir balli.
Jo, kuda? Nu, dai сюда. Чёртовы наркотики. Ничего, братишка. Деда нам поможет. Возьми гармонь.
Zini, man šķiet, ka es redzēju ķengu.
Tos narkotiki.
Maybe you can show me the game.
What's the matter?
I'm having my period.
Oh, okay, that's totally understandable. But maybe you can give me a nice leisurely blowjob instead.
Ну срать мне на тебя! И на твой договор насрать!
Что? Шесть!
Разорила меня!
Он отсюда разорила меня.
Don't worry. It'll only take a minute.
You're doing? Maybe I can help.
Yeah. Are you familiar with Russian cars? You must be a master of improvisation to repair this one.
Ah! Here, hold it. Okay, let's try. Don't blame me if it blows us both up.
I hope it works.
Бить будешь.
А ты?
А я нефть буду ловить. Давай. Давай, братишка! Давай, говорю тебе! Давай, не бойся! Еще! Оба! 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 Давай! Давай! Давай, дорогой! Да! 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 Тянешь! Тянешь! Нет, пошла! Тянешь!
Тянешь! Тянешь! Бассал!
Янис, брат, тебе больно! Янис, нет, пошла! Нет, Янис! Была ты, кстати!
Здравствуй, мать, а где папа?
Занят.
This is Yuki, my boyfriend.
You must be Suda.
Yes. Thank you. Please sit down.
Thank you. I've heard a lot about you. Only good things, of course.
Yeah, luckily.
Yuki's from Japan.
I can see that.
Yuki.
Very much pleased to meet you. Egon, tu nekad neuzminēsi, no kuras valsts ir Aīdas draugs.
Aizvērt!
Don't you want to go seek magic fern?
Yeah, of course. Sounds like fun. Let's go and look for this magic fern thing of theirs, mate. Just to say we tried, you know, like kissing the Blarney Stone in Ireland.
Yeah, all right, mate. Sounds good. And you never know. Might get lucky.
Hey, sure, you will. Go on. Mate, let's go up a popper and see it.
Pareiz, viņi tā grib. Ja tā kā ir viesas, lai viņi dara, ko viņi grib.
We find this fern and have perfect sex forever, eh?
Sounds good to me.
Oh, I'm sorry, we don't have a...
Oh, sticks. You know, like to play drums.
Oh, I prefer the fork.
You like Latvian beer?
I like it very much. Very good.
More than the Japanese beer?
It's different.
Very diplomatic answer.
And do you eat dogs?
Present.
It's a custom in Latvia. You always take a little gift when you visit someone.
Yeah, well, it's a custom in the States too. Look, it may seem mean to you, but I never liked that anyway. I mean, why should I give something to somebody that I don't even know? Doesn't make any sense.
Why? Do you have a problem giving pleasure to others?
Oscars, I'm not even gonna try to answer that.
So what, didn't you bring any gift?
I don't know the woman.
That's what Clinton said.
No, actually, that's not what Clinton said. Clinton said, I never had sexual relations with that woman.
So? Why are you visiting her?
Because... Can you just shut the fuck up? And maybe you can just drive me there, if that isn't too much to ask for a cab driver. Thank you.
You're a very aggressive man. Even after you have eaten. You're a very rude man. You don't bring any gift, even a little gift to this woman. Whatever the reason you are visiting her.
Can we please stop this conversation? I'm so not gonna talk about this any longer. I don't know her, and I only like taking presents to people that I know. Period.
Wait.
Oscars? Oscars, the word!
Take it.
I can't take her vodka.
Take it.
Oscars, I can't take her vodka. She's
Why?
My step... Because she's my stepmother. God! Oscars, please, the road for... Jesus! Oscars, come on!
What about the chocolate? Take it. Take it.
Oscars, I'm not gonna take your chocolates, okay? You probably bought them for your wife or your daughter or something.
Take it. I'll only charge you $10.
You are some operator, Oscars, you know that? Night concerns me.
Nick and Sons. Whoa! Oh, this is Nick and Sons. Now you need courage.
Do you think dogs like chocolate?
You know what? I think the vodka will do just fine. Hello? Hello?
Ah, Nick, could you say?
Don't be afraid, I'm an American.
Ei, Brom, es tu liik sausu preks tevi marin tevi millimetri galoote tiesi.
What'd she say?
She said we've got a problem. Mešauj, mēs esam draugi, mirs.
Tuli, Brom, vēs patiesam sausu.
Mir.
Tell her about my half-sister.
Shit, tas cilvēks meklē savu pusmās. What's the name of your half-sister?
Maja.
Maja. Viņa pusmās sauc Maja. Jūs pasista tad Maju?
Maja šeit nedzīvo, un tagad Brom. No, šoreiz es nenokūtelēšu, Katri.
Oh, mate. I'll have a look at this. This is fucking fantastic. Hey? Now, you can forget about looking for that stupid magic blooming fern thingy. Oh, mate, while we're here now, you know what I mean? We might as well have a little swim in the moonlight.
I'd watch it, mate. The Soviets could have dumped nuclear waste in there in the 80s. You might turn green.
Oh, you're stupid. Come on. Oh, mate. You've got to come in. It's fucking gorgeous, man.
Thanks, but no thanks. I'm staying right here.
Come on. Mike.
What?
I'm stuck. Help me. Mike, me foot's caught, mate. Help me quick, man. I'm stuck. Quick. Mate, someone's got me. Help. Mike, help me. Fucking hell, I'm drowning. Mike. Mike.
Lou. Lou. Lou, wait. Lou. Lou. Are you? You bastard. You.
Oh, all right, Mike.
Oh,
stop. Stop.
What is it?
Hey, what the fuck do you think you're doing?
No. Tiklīdzīgs tēvam. Nav šauba, kā Aivara dēls.
You look just like your father. Everybody says that. Viss tā saka.
Labāk pastāst par savu tēvu. Mēs ļoti mīlējām viens otru. Bet viņam bija jābrauc prom un mani nelaidās nevarēja braukt. Bet kā viņam iet?
She says she loved your father and she wants to know how he's doing.
Well, tell her that he's doing fine, you know. He's married to an American woman, it's my mother.
Tas ir šausmīgs laiks tur Amerikā, viņš saka. Viņš ārkārtīgi cieta, ļoti pārdzīvo, viņš nevar jūs aizmirst. Naktī pamostoties sauc jūsu vārdu. Un, patis tāpēc arī izlūktās viņa laulības ar to amerikāņu melno sievieti, un viņš palikt pie viņas tikai to bērnu dēļ. Tikai bērnu.
Es zinu, viņš bija brīnišķīgs cilvēks. Un man ir prieks, ka viņš ir palikus arī tāds pats. Bet kāpēc viņš pats nevarēja braukt?
Viņš nevar lidot. Nē, viņš var tikai, viņš nedrīkst, ārsts neļauj. Nu, spiedienas, nu, tas augstums, un viņš nevar turēt to spiedienu. Tajā augstumā to spiedienu, un... Bet citādi viņš ir vesels, tā kā rutks, viņš sūta sveicienus un bučis, un viņš nevar aizmirst to jāņnaktos, skaistos erotiskos piedzīvojumus.
What are you talking about?
Look on the bright side. We're finding out what it's like to be, what's the word? Primitive.
We'll find out what it's like to be bollocks bloody naked. Alive by fucking mosquitoes. I swear to God, man, as soon as I get back to base, I'm... Ah, fuck!
What?
Ah!
Oh, man!
It's a fucking bear trap or something.
I can't move it, Lou. Even if I could, I'd be afraid it might snap back and hurt you even more.
Well, mate, I can't walk like this. Look, it hurts too much. You're gonna have to carry me.
Okay.
Ask her about her daughter.
Kad tad Maija būs mājās?
Maija? Es nezinu. Man nav meita. Man nekād nav bijuši bērni. Es vienkārši gribēju jau sāpes taisīt. Es gribēju, lai viņš brauc atpakaļ pie manim.
You don't have a half-sister. She made it all up. Because she wanted to hurt him. At the same time, she still loved him. She wanted to have a child with him. It became an obsession, a fantasy.
So who have I been looking for? Who's the girl in the photo?
Kas tā par meiteni?
Jā. Tā ir kaimiņa meita. Tā nav mana meita. Un viņa aizbrauc uz Rīgu un strādā slimnīcā. Bet kur es nezinu?
She's Maya, her neighbor's daughter. She works at the hospital in Riga, but she doesn't know where exactly.
Dear Yuki, my dear daughter Ada, before you now go looking for the fern, I want to tell you a few things. When two human beings decide to go looking for a flowering fern together, and if they don't want to have a family of their own, well, they should use condoms.
Like you.
Yes.
When I was a child, we often played here. Our favorite game was doctors and nurses. But tonight I want to play with you. Tonight is legal. Everything is allowed and legal.
You want a time here?
No.
Come on, baby.
I want you to time here.
Crazy. He's gone mad. He ate too many mushrooms. Wake up! Carl is in the wood. Carl is in the wood.
Let's have a beer or something.
Okay. I told Vladimir to look for Carl. Mm. He's very good at finding people. He always finds them. At least you can sign.
We do it tomorrow. Anyway, I can't sign anything without Carl. He's brains of the outfit. Anyway.
Yeah, Banekazil.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Donne-moi mon mari.
What? What?
Nothing. Merci.
I've seen such a strange cemetery.
It is not cemetery. Every wooden cross stands for a wish. Some wish for money, others for good luck, good health, or a nice wife, new car.
Lithuanians must have many wishes.
No more than the rest of human race.
Strange, huh? Appears I came all the way to Latvia for nothing.
Nothing you do is ever for nothing. You may think you are coming here to visit your stepsister. But maybe it wasn't the reason you are here. Maybe there is another reason. You don't know yet.
And what reason's that?
Maybe the reason is you have to celebrate Ligo with me and my family.
You don't give up easily, do you? Thanks, but no.
No, you don't understand. You can't refuse the invitation to celebrate Ligo.
This is the best place to celebrate Ligo tonight.
It's beautiful.
You see, those old apple trees, they were planted by my grandfather.
Beautiful. Can I take a beer?
That's for you.
Ah, thanks.
Breka.
Breka. I meant to ask, that sign on the, gate?
What?
Yeah. It means entrance.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Tēti, klusāk. Mamma guļ.
Always the same. If I bring home guests, my wife falls asleep.
My name is Magone.
Hi.
That means poppy.
Really?
It's said that poppy has a very intoxicating effect on some.
Oscars, I think your daughter is coming on to me.
Take it easy. It's normal, because it's Ligua.
It's legal? She doesn't look legal to me.
Not legal, Ligua. It's the name of this celebration. Don't worry, it's tradition.
Okay.
My name is Gunta.
I want to dance for you.
This is my other daughter. Gunta is a great dancer. Every free hour in the day, she dances. She's a great talent.
Yes.
You like it?
Yeah.
Who was that?
Wow!
Kurt?
Mm.
Can you help me?
Yeah, sure. How?
Come here. Come on. Follow me.
Go on. Go. Okay. Go, go, go.
Watch out! He's got a gun!
Ah! Here!
Top security
man! It's okay, he's harmless.
Head up! And say your conclusion!
God.
Austin! 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 Auschwitz!
You okay? Scuola, prieti un panizzo.
I'm okay. It's Yuki who is hurt.
I'm really very sorry, Yuki. I thought you were just a perverted, sick bastard. I'm sorry that I nearly ripped off your balls.
Stop it! Stop it, the Mr. Wing!
Hey, the guy! Go!
What's he saying? He's hallucinating how our energy feels.
I see cows. I see so beautiful cows.
Aida, I have to tell you something. I'm not Japanese.
I always suspected that.
Not Japanese?
I come from China.
Everything comes from China now.
Well, do you like it?
What?
To be in Latvia.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
Now is the time to jump over the fire. Ah, come on, kid. Come on.
Don't forget it.
What? You see, the new generation. No respect for tradition. At Ligo, everybody has to jump over the fire.
Come.
Doctor! Help! Help!
Oh, c'est tellement beau. Tony, chante. Chante. Chante.
L'amour ne dure qu'un moment. Chagrin.
Très bien. À toi. You sing.
Swing low, sing a cherry home. Carry for the carajo. A band of angels coming over me. Come for the carry home.
Birds do it. Bees do it. Even educated fleas do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. In Spain, the best upper sets do it. Lithuanian, then let's do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love.
Vitam patruļām, vitam patruļām. No zoodārza izbēc ķengur. Atkārtoju, no zoodārza
izbēc ķengur. Pasaules sajukus prātā. Ieslēdz gaismas.
Wasn't an animal.
I think it's still alive.
Then let's get away from here quickly.
But it's hurt. You can't just let it die here.
Why not?
Because it's suffering.
Okay. I'll put it out of its misery. I'll run it over again.
No! Young freak!
Oh, my God! The poor thing. We must get it to the hospital. Immediately.
No, we cannot. Yeah. Of course we have to. I was just telling Tony that. Tony, come on!
Простите, мне нужен доктор. Мне нужен доктор, понимаете?
А ты от чего нас добилась, Рика, посадим-то? Горишник-то, да? Но ты, ман, Рики, это лобы сорж далеко, вина, да, сакит, когда мы с уруды, не то свежаем, а с Австрии, но... Нет, мы с навоживаем. Ка? Ну, то дело, когда что с Супикосу Леониду. Йо, ага. Или мы как-то...
Es arī steidzamies tu, rastā diplomātiskā pakaļā! Brauc atpakaļ, brauc atpakaļ! Atpakaļ pārbrauc!
I know it looks dead, but it's not. It's hurt. And you can't stand by when an animal is hurt. It may die any minute, kaput. We don't have any time to argue. Please, I know it's an animal, but I love animals. I love animals. Please, it may die any minute.
How much kaput. It cost?
Please, buddy. Oui. Oh, merci, merci. Vous êtes sous.
Je n'ai qu'à ce qu'à te dire. Tas debiliškas idiotas.
Without sugar.
With
or without sugar?
Without sugar.
Without sugar.
Thanks, please.
Sign it here. Just for security. Don't trust me? Sign it.
No, I don't trust you. But I sign.
Oh.
And now for mine.
We have to wait for Karl.
No. Now. Who I call Vladimir.
Sit down. Relax. Huh? Vladimir, need a job?
Yeah.
Sit down.
Володя.
Loser. Winner.
I'm kaput. Loser. Yeah, you're right. But it's okay. Have a fun with him.
About the kangaroo. Are you the relatives?
Yes.
No. No. Yes, yes.
Yes, we are.
We leapt here as soon as we could.
Where's my fucking coffee?
I can't guarantee it's ever going to hop again, but it's definitely going to leave.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, doctor. Oh, merci, merci.
Ka? Ką aš žinau, ką aš galiu padaryti?
Tu nesivaizduoji. Tokie čia kartais pasirodo, miškiniai keistuoliai.
Nebijos paskutinis idiotas, įsivaizduoji. Na, nu telefoną aš labai...
Anything I can do to make it up to you. You can marry my daughter if you like. You have my blessing.
Egon, don't take this in the wrong way. But after tonight, I don't want to marry your daughter. I don't even want to see her ever again. It's just crazy, you know.
Yes, I know.
When you go off duty, are you tied up for the rest of the day?
You don't have to answer, and please don't be angry. My colleagues and I have been wondering. Are you too? You know?
I'm really concerned about him. Much more concerned than I thought I could be about anybody, apart from my parents. But I suppose it's just firemen have to watch each other's backsides, don't they?
Are you trying to kill me? Aya.
Yes?
Would you
you get my wallet out of my pants? Go ahead, open it. Huh? Where from do you have this photograph?
Well, it's a long story. And at the end of it, I'm gonna have to ask you a really big favor.
Девушка, я очень вас прошу, пожалуйста, помогите моему двоюродному брату, ему сейчас очень больно.
Ну где ваш этот двоюродный
брат? Он внизу сидит в моей машине.
Ну что, сразу-то не сказал?
Так вы все время по телефону разговариваете.
Да успокойтесь, все, побежали, быстро к брату.
Герет.
Янис, брат!
Midsummer is great, but so exhausting. You seek the magic fern, get a little drunk, make new friends, burn their backsides.
Sorry. Toute la nuit. Les oiseaux chantent dans le ciel bleu leur message d'amour. Cui, 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 cui.
Have a nice flight.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, I can't tell you how much this means to me.
It's okay, you would have done the same for me.
You would?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's right. No, no. No, I don't know, just take a while to sink in, I guess. No. No. Well, thank you.
No use for me now.
I'm in charge of the ticket anyway, so be my guest. Ah, come on, I'll show you New York. Haven't you always wanted to see New York?
No. I like it here.
Yeah. I don't really want to go back either. Was to stay.
But you have to go.
So you don't like me, huh?
Well, no.
What if you were to show me Rieger?
Maybe some other time.
Or some other life.
Ah, here you are.
Oscars, what the hell are you doing here?
I just want to say goodbye to you. And I have a gift, so you can remember me.
Well, I would have remembered you without a gift. But this is, what is it?
That's black balsam. It's very good. You must try it. It will not kill you. Did I say something wrong?
No, no. That's great.
So, goodbye.
Riga's finest gay bar. Foma and Janis now manage the cheapest gas station in the Baltics. Leonid has moved to Moscow and has found a new friend. He now sells cut-price oil to Foma and Janis, of course. The cops arrested Carl and Axel for smuggling magic mushrooms. Maybe now Axel will get his leisurely blowjobs every day. Petrus and his French friends enjoy a lot of poetry together. Aida finally found Mr. Wright. Then Mr. Wright's friend. Then Mr. Wright's friend's cousin. Yuki teaches bondage at Riga University. Returned to Latvia, married Maya, and changed his name to Kurtz. And as for me, well, maybe I can give you a ride next Midsummer's Day.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take your fingerprints. Ah, just kidding. Welcome to Latvia, and have a great stay.
soon be summertime and we'll see you again. We go driving or maybe we'll settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends and we'll all go into town. Philosophy. Sing along.